so much on the line in this match. Not for Halep, she's through already, but Ivanovic needs to win this match in straight sets to qualify.
She wants to be 3-0 in the group, and to solidify herself at the top, she wants to continue to beat the top players whenever possible. Well, Kevin, the coach, Dejan, spoke about they knew that she needed to win in straight sets tonight to have a chance to move forward. 30.
Semi-finalists with still a set to play in Singapore. She does have pride though, and Ivanovic not content to finish on a sour note. Because her season's done, but she finishes with a victory. Anna Ivanovic takes down number 4, Simona Halep, in the final match of round robin play in Singapore, and does so 2 hours, 9 minutes, 7-6, 3-6, 6-3.